coming up next. It's a UFC featherweight division fight. Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that octagon.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle him, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure them himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence, not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. Well, if Edson Barboza is a little bit underappreciated right now, he will not be at career's end. This is truly one of the elite strikers that this division or any division in UFC history has ever seen, and we'll look to add another highlight to the reel here tonight, champ.
He's got a highlight reel a mile long, a guy that has finished multiple fights with leg kicks, spinning back kicks. He just brutalizes opponents. You watch guys just melt in front of Edson Barboza from the damage and the intensity of which he fights with. To me, it's the kicking game of Edson Barboza that stands out above everything else. He does have great boxing, but the body kicks with no windup on the left side and the leg kick on the right side is just truly something to behold.
And now training full-time out of South Florida, Edson Jr. Barboza back in the octagon here tonight. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Barboza is 6 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Supersonic Usman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 10 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Edson Jr. Barboza.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Ready? Ready?
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC. In the tie clinch, look for the knees to start.
All right, here we go. First round is underway. No denying the big reach advantage for him tonight. We'll see if he can get that jab going early.
Look for him to circle on the outside. Use that long jab to keep his distance and only engage on his terms.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie.
Big shot lands.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, a little single collar tie there. Barboza's kick attempt there blocked.
time chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those legs.
Leg defense on the takedown and scrambles to his feet. Nicely done.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to me.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there by Edson Barboza. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son. His opponent's got him in the clinch. He needs to break away and get back to his range because he's taking punch after punch from this clinch position. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. 26 total strikes, and now landed for Edson Jr. Barboza.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Able to check the high kick. Single collar tie now, and both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, nice.
Brilliant submission defense there.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that one. Oh, he heard a battle of the jab.
Under 2 minutes to go in the round. Got the single collar tie. Just out of range with that left hook. Going out of the body with that hook. Well done there by Barboza. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length, of course. It's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab. Nice defense there. Huge block.
Big call for punch lands. Now he gets back to range. That was a thuddy leg kick.
All right, single collar tie now. 1 minute. Back and forth we go. Slips to avoid that left.
Big kick.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Barboza.
Cable's inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh, single collar tie here. Well, lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, and now he's been driving kick after kick into his opponent. Right hand punch to the clinch. He is throwing his entire hip into these body shots.
Barboza.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
All right, so there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really did damage his opponent.
Barboza gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Oh, that's a pretty filthy combination there by Barboza. All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
he's not even getting a combination. I mean, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your foods, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook. That's two pieces of chicken and a biscuit. Finish him off with the uppercut. That is your soda. I mean, come on, man. Let this guy have the whole thing. Nice punch land on the top.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh, straight right. Really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Unable to connect it. And that one certainly found the target. Oh, huge strike lands there. Somehow his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. Cutting him down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single power tie. Well, if you like Muay Thai striking, this might be your moment in this fight as he gets the tie clinch.
This is a massive moment for this fighter. He is a great Muay Thai fighter. Look for him to go knee-knee and then try to land a big one to the head. He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that. Both these gentlemen are putting it on the line. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round
one. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Can't take many of those, you better check.
Oh, straight right. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Know when that leg kick's coming.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Look at the torso on the right side. Major bruising, and it's only getting worse.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. With as effective as straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got to hurt very bad. To throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, spinning back kick. He didn't telegraph that one at all.
Big punch lands. Ooh. It's time to look for that punch.
Oh, collar tie.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
All right, so no surprise, once again, we find ourselves here in this clinch situation. We'll see who can advance. Oh, he gets back up, but barely. Look how wobbly he is.
That one big leg kick.
All right, so his legendary chin holds up despite getting knocked down in that previous round. DC, take us through the highlight.
He's as tough as they come. There has not been a guy that can take shots like this. Most times the night would be over, and gladly over after you take a shot like this. But this man's just too tough. Some people say he's too tough for his own good. He would not agree with you. He wants to fight.
Try to establish that jab.
Yes, they hurt him in the last round.
And straight punch lands. That's as good a punch as he's thrown all night.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the ones that land perfect, and that one landed perfect.
Just out of range with that right hand.
Nice punch land.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. Big knee lands there. Circling towards the left now.
Such a fast leg kick.
Unbelievable. Well, just as he over the top, this fight's gonna be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his ball, and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Oh, straight right. Well, looks as though his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit.
Got a check. Low leg kick rounds.
His opponent is trying to stay upright, but man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
Oh, he landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach and certainly is making it count in this one.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? All right, so again, we find ourselves here in the clinch where there are obviously no shortage of subtleties and nuance. Thunderous leg kick rounds his opponent, trying to stay upright. But man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Edson Barboza. Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully.
Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the win by TKO. That is what they'll be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of the third round, declaring the winner by TKO, Edson Jr. Barboza.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you got to think this dude's going to get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's going to get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down on the gas until he got that finish. That was amazing.